Ordinary guys with knives and bullets, and they're taking over Nevada.
And they sing, oh, ain't you glad you single?
You can't help but notice that the Brotherhood barely exists to these people out here. We just don't adapt like we should. Used to be that all you needed to get your way was a suit of power armor and a laser rifle. Now, people are armed and organized. They're not afraid. But we still stick to our old approach because it's all we know. I think you're right. We're getting desperate. Hardly enough people to sustain ourselves as a chapter. They'll see the light, sooner or later. But I get the feeling if I don't take matters into my own hands, the change won't come in time to make a difference. I was told we wouldn't be tested on this. Let's.
Radio New Vegas, and I'm your host, Mr. New Vegas. And in case you're wondering if you've come to the right place, you have. If you like news, you're gonna love our next segment. The influx of displaced residents to the refugee camp at Bitter Springs has caused a strain on rations there. NCR officials are asking for donations. In other news, word out of Camp Golf is that many NCR Rangers can expect redeployment in the near future. One anonymous soldier said it was part of a new strategy. That's the news. This is Mr. New Vegas filling in for Mr. New Vegas. And now, Nat King Cole reminding us what really matters with Love Me As Though There Were No Tomorrow. Because in New Vegas, hey, you never know.
Love me as though there were no tomorrow. Take me out of this world tonight. Take me